What's up, guys? Welcome back to Wreck Hall. What are we in Wreck Hall? Why not? Everybody wanna be a coattail. Yeah, wanna be a coattail. Everybody really wanna be the wreck. Tell me, do you really fucking feel it? Everybody wanna be a coattail. Right, wanna be a coattail. Everybody wanna. Yeah, we got some work to get done, so we get to be in the venue, which is awesome. Huge to take advantage of that. We've just been on a bus for 2 days. Let's get our bodies moving, fire some muscles, so that we feel as fresh as we can be for tomorrow. ILL!
No,
you
guys hear that?
And then Sean's gonna be like, wait a minute, nothing got cut. That's crazy.
Dude,
and then he's gonna take a piss later, and his foreskin is off.
I got a good joke. Give me 2 seconds. What do you call a belt made out of $100 bills?
I don't know. What do you call
a waste of money?
I got one more.
Okay. Hurry. The past, present, and future walked into a bar. Man, it was tense.
What's up, guys? It's your boy. We're about to compete tomorrow. We're gonna clinch it up on high bar. We're gonna take the dub from there. You know, it's gonna be some life, some slight, you know. Regular day in Kenny, you know what I'm saying? We're out here. What did I do to deserve you? Don't even know what I did. Been praying on it since a kid. I guess it's just luck if you say so. How you get all of that body and face though? What kind of water they serving in clay cold? This is me talking, it's not DNA ho. Ready to pop out, but we gotta lay low. I really gotta calm down before I end up in jeopardy, just like the game show. Broski, my twin, that's my bestie. Yummy said I got a blessing.
Alright, we're gonna get a wrestling match between Sam and Amari right now.
Don't hurt me, I'm not gonna hurt you.
We're talking like nobody in the Big Ten has won away yet. But if there's a team I had to bet money on that was capable of doing it, it's us. Nebraska was not the showing we were excited about. Like, no, it wasn't what we're capable of doing. And that started right from the beginning. We're not going to go out and beat Penn State on senior night by just going out and just, you know, trying to hit or like trying just to get up and just do decent, right?
Yeah, I think it's just super important. Like, we gotta go out of the gate swinging hard. 9 out of 10 times, going for like the perfection and like falling is usually ends up at a higher score.
That wasn't so good.
Usually, like 9 times out of 10, like going big and like maybe having a mistake usually ends up at a better score than like swinging. Like swinging conservative through the whole set, just barely scraping by.
I laughed so hard when we sprinted back from
bro,
hit the slide on the floor, bro.
I'm gonna do some calculations. We probably have a good chance of winning this meet.
How you doing, Brandon?
I'm chilling. I'm ready to rock a fire horse set for the boys. You know how it be.
Evan Son, you must. Put you must make warm in the thick. If you don't make warm in the thick will make warm in you. It's the boy who made warm in the thick.
2 years, guys. For the last 2 years, I've watched you guys look at us coaching staff in the eyes and follow everything that we've been saying. You guys get it, you guys have been listening, you guys have followed the plan, you guys have brought it into action. Every single week, you guys have proven it since the day that I started as head coach. So today, we are gonna win a championship. Today, we are gonna get the job done and take home a title. ILL!
I-N-I.
These niggas talking out of their neck, don't put no coughing out of your mouth. I'm way too paranoid for threats. Hey, let's get it, bro. D.O.T. the money, power, respect. The last one is better. Say yes, a lot of goofies with a check. I mean, I hope you see me symbolic. My temperament bipolar, I choose violence. Okay, let's get it up. It's time for you to prove that he's a problem. Niggas clicking up, but cannot be legit. Look for the water, tell him.
Good job today, boys. We fought to the very end. Show that we're
more gritty on the road. Wasn't a perfect day. We got some stuff to work on in the gym, but good job today. We'll see what the final number is. I feel good, but I don't know. We have no idea. So, yeah, it's just hang tight, but good job today. Really proud.
You know, it was a tough start. You guys picked me up, had a little bit of a mistake, and you guys came back and fucking picked it up right away. I'm so proud of that. Like, I can't believe it. Like, we let it change at Nebraska, and we didn't fucking let that happen today. No matter what happened with the scores, with whatever, we pushed all the way to the end, and we clutched it up. Let's fucking go, fellas. Let's fucking go.
I've been around for a fucking long-ass time, boys. This is by far my fucking favorite team. Thank you guys for giving me this on my last year.
Thank you so much.
Finally got a fucking ring.
Yeah!
Oh, it's been a long time coming. I just want to say, let's just finish out this year strong if we possibly can.
Yeah.
First team to ever do
one
this.
One more year.
Macarena.